Hello, I'm going to do a review and demonstration of Pine Mountain Fire Logs. It's pretty cold out right now here in Atlanta. It's been like 30, and some of you probably are laughing at me saying, well, it's 0 degrees. But for me, I'm mostly from Florida, so I'm pretty cold. So I got these from Walmart. I just got 2 packs delivered. It took 2 days to get here, as you can see. It'll come like this. Don't throw out this paper that it's packaged with. You're gonna need that, okay? These are about $17 each, and there's 6 logs in the box, okay? So it's gonna come in the box like this. They're not big, they're fairly small. And you'll notice when I put them in my fireplace, I can't put it in the middle because it doesn't reach. So I kind of have to scatter it, one on one side and one on the other. I'm just going to put one in right now just to show you the process of lighting it and what to do to get it going quickly. If you look at it and turn the log, you'll see here directions of this is where you're supposed to light it. Okay, it says light here. So what I'm going to suggest is to turn it and make this be at the bottom. You want to light the bottom so that the flames go up and light the rest of the log. Now I'm going to show you this, but I have a trick that I do to make this log light quicker. So I'm lighting where it says to light it. I do the middle and I do the edges. Okay, and you'll notice it looks like it's starting to go nicely. Make sure you open the the vent, please. You don't want to have all the smoke in the house. Okay, so what's going to happen here is you'll notice that the paper around the log is burning nicely, but it's going to kind of simmer out. And then this is when I take some action and I put underneath the log paper or cardboard. Okay, so that paper that they package the boxes with, you can use that. Or you can use, if you have some paper bags, let's say from the supermarket, you know, make sure it's something that's just paper because you don't want something that has chemicals or ink on it. Okay, this is a nice clean log. It doesn't have any kind of a foul smell to it at all. It doesn't make a ton of residue. It's really a fantastic log, and from the logs I've tried, this is by far the best. Now you notice what's happening here is it started off really good and then it starts to get like very slow. That's the paper kind of melting off on the side. So the way I get this going is I add some paper underneath. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a Whole Foods bag that I have and I'm gonna put it right underneath, and you'll notice that that's gonna really help the process here, because if you just do it like this and you don't have any kindling or dry starter wood, it'll eventually start to light a little bit, but you're not gonna get a nice flame. So this is what I do. I take my paper bag or the paper that's included, I put it right underneath the log, and this is really going to jump start the process. I'm not really sure why the log doesn't, you see it's getting worse and worse, the log. I'm not sure why it doesn't actually light up better than this, but once you do this, you're going to notice from my demonstration that it's going to help a lot and the log will get on fire properly. I've tried real wood, I've tried Duraflame, which I'm really not a fan of the Duraflame at all. Like I said, this one doesn't have any foul smell. From my experience, this is definitely by far the best log. The real wood, of course, is great, but it's very difficult to get it lighting on fire. It takes almost like an hour because sometimes it's moist and you really need to have a lot of kindling, and you have to mess around with it with your poker. It's kind of complicated. This one is easy breezy. You throw it in there. Like I said, you put something underneath it that will get it going better. And pretty much this will go for 3 hours. If you put two in there, it's going to keep you warm. One log is going to look cute, but it's not going to necessarily keep you warm. All right, now you see what's happening here since I put that paper bag underneath. Now it's starting to light better. It's starting to progress. And now underneath it, you can see it's got something there to get that log going. And it's really looking good at this point. Okay, so this is how I do it. This is what I suggest you do. And you'll be good to go. Like I said, this will go for 3 hours. Very, very wonderful product. You know, it's not the cheapest thing. Like I said, I'm talking $17 and there's only 6 logs in here. So it's about $2.50 or so per log. But you see, it's going really well right now. Once you get that underneath flame going, then the log actually lights up all the way. All right, so I hope this has helped. And once again, great, fantastic product. Thank you, Pine Mountain, for making such a nice fire log. You can use this in the house. You can use it out of the house, you know, wherever you want to use it.